Schwarzenegger.
Congratulations on this great victory. And isn't she fantastic? Huh? Look at this. Look at this. So tell me, what got you into this training and into this sport in the first place?
I've always played sports and I loved lifting weights, so I figured I'd do something with it. And I tried my first figure show and I got hooked. So.
How long have you been training?
This is 5 years now.
What kind of training do you do besides the weight training?
Cardio, a lot of it, and that's about it. I don't go too much out of my means. I don't want to get hurt.
Well, you don't have to tell me everything you do. Okay, just want to make sure. But anyway, congratulations. You look fantastic. A big hand again.
And Governor Arnold Schwarzenegger. Iris Kyle.
Question, and I just talked to you girls backstage, and I said I've never seen six women together that are that ripped, with almost no body fat. Then I asked what your body fat is, so maybe you can tell the people, I mean, what is your body fat right now?
Well, Arnold, my body fat, I really can't tell you. I just look in the mirror and I pinch my skin, and it is leaving, and it's getting very low. I know it's pretty low, so I really couldn't tell you exactly.
Fantastic. How long have you been training now?
Oh, 16 years. 16 years. And how many hours every day?
Every day, 4 hours a day, 7 days a week.
7 days a week.
What's the next goal?
Next goal to achieve your goal, Mr. Olympia. Love us to go.
One other important question. How do you spell Schwarzenegger?
Schwarzenegger?
I don't want to do that to you. I don't want to do that. But let me just ask you another thing. This must be an inspiration from Britney Spears. It's good to see you. So where do you live right now?
I live in Washington Heights, New York.
Congratulations, and keep up the good work. We'll see you right next year, okay?
Definitely. Thank you, Arnold. Thank you. It's been a pleasure.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Give him a big hand.
Yeah. She's very gross.
Right, I'm just gonna be smart.